Hey guys, ANW Answer here, and today I'm going to be, for a stop motion, I'm going to be showing you how I customize, all me and Will customize our figures. So today I'm going to be showing you how we, I'm going to be telling you how we created all of our stop motion characters like Slender Man and our upcoming one, which is going to be, we're going to paint him black and use him in a stop motion. Use your standard Spider-Man figure. And I just thought it would be a good project because I like making my own type of stop motion. Yeah, so I'll be painting in a little while. See ya.